Vito Mielnicki Jr. Week two in LA, working very hard, looking like a new fighter already in just 2 weeks. It's only 18 years old. Future world champion, working very hard, putting in work. Right behind him is Ron, Sergey Lipinets' sparring partner, also 154. Ron Cruz, 154 star, 17-1. Very soon 18-1. And here you have Sergey Lipinets, the man of the hour, October 10th, fighting for the IBF World Championship. Italian?
No, not at all.
You speak English?
I speak English.
That's it. No other languages?
I'll teach you how my second is
named. I'm Polish and Italian.
Polish and Italian.
Seven.
So Polish and Italian, but I speak English.
That's good. No, it's a very important language.
Exactly.
But no, you never took any classes in high school for another language?
I took Spanish. I know.
That's good. Spanish is very helpful, especially in Southern California.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
That's really good.
I have a conversation. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien. ¿Y tú? That's in good Spanish.
That's pretty good. Hang out with Ron, with his coach.
That's pretty good. Not bad.
What else should he know, Ron?
That's good enough, bro. We can keep all the other words later.
Okay. It's a good start. But in boxing, it helps.
Yeah. We're working.
All the way from New Jersey.